Now, hello students. Now, come to the next question of question number A, B. In B here, rupees 18,000 for 2.5 years at 10% per annum compound annually. So, annually, so you will write like this. See, solution given P equal to how much? Rupees 18,000. Okay. Rate of interest equal to how much? 10% per annum. And N equal to how much? 2.5 years. Okay. Therefore, we know for fraction of years, we know how is the formula. We know A equal to how much? P into 1 plus R by 100. And this whole number 2 will come here. Okay, and this fraction 1 plus half into again R by 100. In this way, we will use the formula as I already explained in my earlier videos. Okay, now see here it is 18,000. 1 plus R is how much? 10 by 100 square. Again, it is into 1 plus 10 by, so it is, you know, 200. Let me write 200. You finish. See if I cut it down, so it will look like 18,000, then 10 plus 1, I mean 10 minus 10 plus 1, 11. It will look like this, 1 by 10 whole square into 1 plus 1 by 20. Okay, let me write here this thing. A equal to how much? 18,000, 1. If we take LCM, 10 will be the denominator. 10 under 10 plus 1, 11 by 10. So we will write 11 by 10 whole square into same way 20 plus 1, 21 by 20. See, 21 by 20. Okay. 18,000. Then 11 by, sorry, 11 by 10 into 11 by 10 into 21 by 10. 3 zeros cancel out, so it is 18 into 11 is 121, so it is 2 9. Here you will write 9. Okay, 9 into 121 into 21. Okay, so I already did the calculation because to save time. It is equal to how much? 22,869. So our amount is how much? 22,869. Okay, so we got our amount. Now for CI, now for CI compound interest, A minus P. A is our 22,869 minus P is our how much? 18,000. Okay, so how much you are getting? 869 will be there and 18 into 4. So CI is our how much? 4,869. Hence, we will write A equal to rupees 22,869 and C dot I equal to rupees 4,869. So I hope you understood this part. Thank you.